Well, they always say three is the magic number, and we're about to drop the puck on a little three-on-three action in EA Sports. The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. We've been waiting all day for this, and it has finally arrived. We're underway here. And he makes the save with ease. Lowry's got the puck in his own zone. Shot! Oh, puts that wide of the net, a long-range blast, and it couldn't find its way in.
Well, typically this is where he scores from, James. I mean, some phenomenal stick technology. Doesn't need the big windup, just leans into it, gets all of it, but tags it wide.
And that's deflected off someone in front. Tremendous hit check on the play. Makes it look easy with the stop. Look at this attack here in the O-zone. And that pass is intercepted. My goodness, this has been a pressure-filled shift here. They've got some momentum here. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
A player should never be left alone in the slot, but man, is the goaltender to task here. Gets out in front of it and makes the save.
It's a three-on-one. Here's a pass. Oh, the rush comes to an end, and Duncan has served a better fate there. Biggs works it around near the point. Columbus has it behind the cage. Biggs has it near the back end. And we've got ourselves a penalty shot coming up here. Jordan's ready to go one-on-one with the goalie. Great save on the penalty shot.
The penalty shot's always a game of cat and mouse, but I think he does a great job of not biting first. Patience and composure, he makes the save.
Columbus wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, he makes another save!
That was almost a gimme with him shooting from that area of the ice, James, and the goaltender makes a huge save to keep it out of the net.
Here's a chance! Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
I really like this save, James, because he challenges the shooter who's all alone in the slot area. He turns aside a real dangerous opportunity.
And the puck's booted away. Columbus takes hold of the puck. Trying to gain a step. What a save on the play. Oh, and another save.
Oh, man, he's so dialed in. Makes consecutive saves there and keeps his team in it.
He might have a step here. He scores! What a shot!
You don't have elite hands like this if you don't work on him, James. And you know he's put in the work because when he gets into these spots, he's got poison patience with the puck. He can dangle with the best of them. And it's shown right there on that goal.
Tremendous stop by Lehman.
Now the shooter's going to run out of real estate because he does a great job of getting out of top of the crease and taking away all the room. When you make yourself as big as possible, there's less holes in the net.
Oh, what a hit. He got all of that hip check. Came up with the save on that play.
Well, he has been under siege, and I'm loving his compete level. I mean, he's making consecutive saves one after another.
Columbus just hasn't had the breaks go their way. They've had the scoring opportunities, but they still trail late in the first. Toledo's taking possession in their own end.
Well, there was certainly pressure on the center to win this draw, coming off of an icing wherever.
It's in! They score! It takes a deflection off a skate and in!
Well, at first I wasn't sure if it went directly in, but it did. It redirected off of the skate. And this is a tough break. If you're the defensive team, you're in good position. Just trying to box out, and the next thing you know, it's in the back of your net.
Here in the late goings of the period, Toledo's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Terry's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Toledo's got the puck against the board. Oh, what a stop by Lehman!
I love this save, James. I mean, the goaltender is so aggressive on this play. Doesn't give the shooter any time to get rid of it.
Let's it go! That's it for period number one. Second period action coming up in moments here on EA Sports. The middle stanza is about to go. The officials ready to drop the puck. Both teams seem to be recharged, and play is underway here in period number two.
Well, Cheryl, already a third of this one played. What do you make of this one?
Wagner's performance was outstanding in the first 20 minutes. I mean, he got...
Breakaway! Makes the save!
Oh, and this is a great save, James. The goaltender gets to the top of his crease, makes himself look huge, and is extremely aggressive to be able to make that stop.
Hammers it on net, and that caroms off a body in the lane. Puck picked up by Terry. Uses the force on that hit. Big time save! Oh, my goodness!
Well, throw technique out the window. This time, it's all about the competitive will to get to that puck.
Answered the call there.
You have to be quick in your crease if you want to be able to deny low zone shots. He does that perfectly as he's tight to the shooter right there. You have to get uncomfortable as we look at this last save. This looks uncomfortable. Stretching your body, finding a way to make yourself as big as possible to get to the save. That's what he did, and that's why the save was made.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 2-0 is where we sit. The homies win the draw. Now let's see what they can do with it. And that doesn't reach the net. Columbus has the puck. From the right side, they gain the zone. And that's off a stick. Toledo's got the puck along the wall. Trying to shake loose. He scores! Wow!
Man, is he ever flying, James? It looks like everyone else is in quicksand, and he is moving. He gets on his horse. He's in all alone, one-on-one with the goaltender. He doesn't freak out. He doesn't panic. Shows a ton of confidence and lets that shot rip.
And they win that neutral zone draw. And he takes the pass. Reaches side with the trapper and just gets enough of it to keep it out of the net.
Well, he's a prime.
Oh, save on the play. Wow.
Oh, that's grand larceny, James. I mean, he just stole one away.
There's the whistle, and it's a penalty shot. Terry's got the puck, and here he comes. Shot, and he scores on the penalty shot.
It looks like he took a breath before this penalty shot. Real calm and composed, as anticipated what the goaltender was going to do and went the other way.
Toledo's added yet another to extend this lead, and they are just flying tonight here in period number two.
And they've completely worn their opponent down, so they have no energy to get to the puck or try and create. And this is a testament to their whole lineup. They came ready to play.
And he slides it quickly to Lowry. Look out! There's someone stepping up with some physicality.
I like
trying to gain a step. Stoppage in play. We've got a penalty shot looming. Larry's ready for the penalty shot.
shot.
Yeah, I love the way he was so aggressive and he really challenged. It's a one-on-one battle, James, and he wins it.
Toledo's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Let's it fly! Denies him! Angles it over to Jordan. Here he is in the open ice! On the breakaway! Scores! Puts it in the back of the net, and that's how you light the lamp!
He lights the lamp as he buries that one, James. But he knows, he has confidence, and he shows just that in that battle. Execution, that's how you do it.
Columbus gains the zone. Check on the old score. Look at this. Takes a shot. Oh, spectacular save to shut down the rush. Oh, this looks dangerous. On that play is disconnected. Answered the call on that play.
Wagner's been solid here tonight, James. I mean, look at his save.
Here he is on a breakaway. Oh, it just kind of muffles that one.
Well, he muffles it because he's in tight. And when you're in tight, you run out of room and you run out of option as well. You got to find a way to get the puck to the net.
Rips it. Huge stop by Wagner. Quick shot. Too much congestion in front. Toledo's got the puck in the defensive end. Here we go. Sends it across. Shuts the door. Stop by the goaltender. Well, there you go. Two periods down. One more to go, at least for now, right? Third period just around the corner. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. We are underway here in the third. Let's see if there's any sort of saving face at one end of the ice. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Toledo's been a dominant force offensively. Plenty of quality scoring opportunities, and they lead it big time early in the third. Biggs gains the zone. Something, Cheryl.
Yeah, certainly it was, and there's some pushback, but they're going to need to layer it because they've got to get closer than within two if they want to find a way back in this game. Well, that quick glove hand looks like a windmill, James. I think that was meant for the highlight reel. Unfortunately, got to catch the puck if you want to make it there.
Terry's won the draw inside the neutral zone. Here's Paul Gunnarsson on the play.
And this is a great play by the tender to anticipate and get across. To make that save.
Fires away! Denies him! Scores! He stayed with it and buries the rebound!
The good thing's happening. He put the puck to the net and this rebound comes right back out to him. But he's tracking, he's sniffing, he's hounding, and he finds the back of the net on the second shot.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Shot! Here's a shot! Reaches out with the glove save. Wow! Big time hit check there. That's how you finish a play. He's got a little jump. Oh, it's off the post. Picked up along the wall by Lee. Quick shot. And that's turned aside by Wagner. Knocked around but keeps it going. Toledo's got it along the wall. Oh, he rocked him on the play. Makes the stop under pressure.
puck at center, and it's time to go. Big save, and breathe a sigh of relief.
Lowry's got that wrist shot that he likes to deliver from far out, guys. His Heat Seeker zone ability means he can put a lot of power behind a shot and still be accurate from afar. You got to look to him to put pucks on net.
And a solid stop.
True competitor's save. Just when you think that he's completely out of it, James, he comes across with a desperation save to keep his team alive.
And these fans are still buzzing about what we just saw. What a save that was, Sheriff.
Yeah, he made an incredible save and really engaged this fan base. They're on their feet. You know, they're right into the game. And listen, when they are showing you that kind of appreciation, you also want to play for them.
And a nice takeaway in the defensive end. Trying to shrink the defender. He's clear. Taken along the wall by Lowry. There's the whistle. We're going to get ourselves the penalty shot here. And it's go time. Oh, it comes up clutch and goal.
That's a bit of a waiting game. You got to outwait your opponent. He does a great job. He reads exactly where the shooter's going to go with that one. And hey, makes a beautiful save.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Jordan. Oh, and he throws a perfectly executed hip check there. Unloads one. Oh, and he's some. It's a 2-on-1. Over the line. Passes it over. And that rush comes to an end after a great defensive play. Moves it in front. It scores! What an opportunity and delivers!
How many times have you seen him score from here, James? In tight to the net. He doesn't need much time. All he has to have is hands ready, and he'll bury it.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Toledo's looking to break out of their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle. Jordan's taking it from his own end.
Well, he's definitely not at 100%. Really banged up out there, but he wants to continue to compete, James. He's not looking to get off.
Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Here we go, 2-on-1. And that rush is broken up with a great defensive effort there. Oh, he targeted it all alone. Oh, that just looked like indecisiveness there, Cheryl.
Yeah, and a lack of confidence as well, James, when you're in all alone.
Penalty shot coming up after the stoppage and play. He takes a deep breath at center ice. It's go time here. Makes a save on the penalty shot.
Well, this is huge. This gives momentum to your team at a critical juncture. Just making yourself as big as possible. He tracks it perfectly and makes the save.
And off the draw, they win possession. Biggs has the puck inside the defensive zone. And they send it down the ice. Rocks him. Big save right at the end. There's the horn, meaning one thing. We've got overtime, and it's coming up in just a second. Keep it out of the net. Here they come on the attack. attack down the right side. And a great read to turn that play aside. Made that stop. Trying to gain a step. He's in. Oh, makes the save and will continue on.
Oh, you can just feel the adrenaline pumping with an opportunity like that. Man, this is where you earn your contract. You have to cash in.
Shot. Oh, wow, what a bad save by Wagner. With the steal. Here he is in close. On the ice, and I can't wait to do it again. I know you can't wait either, so we'll see you next time, and real soon at that.